Standard of California, in cooperation with the Musical Association of San Francisco, is presenting tonight's Standard Hour from the Civic Auditorium in San Francisco. The broadcast you are hearing is the first half of one of the current Summer Promenade concerts being played by the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra. Our guest conductor tonight is Leonard Bernstein, and our soloist, now to be presented, is the famous violinist Joseph Tigetti. Mr. Tigetti has appeared. He's greeting our conductor, and his first solo will be the Romance in G for Violin and Orchestra by Beethoven. Mr. Joseph Tigetti. Joseph Spaghetti has played for you Romance in G by Beethoven. Standard Hour continues with Leonard Bernstein conducting the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra and Mr. Spaghetti as soloist playing the violin concerto of Mendelssohn. The concerto is in three movements and is played without interruption.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that our airtime tonight does not permit the broadcast to continue. Joseph Segheri with Leonard Bernstein and the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra are completing the violin concerto by Mendelssohn. This concludes tonight's Standard Hour, which was the first half of the regular summer promenade concert presented by the Musical Association of San Francisco. Next week, we shall again present the initial portion of one of these summer promenade concerts with Gaetano Merola as guest conductor and the famous basso Ezio Pinza as soloist. The Standard Hour has been presented by Standard of California from the Civic Auditorium in San Francisco and is rebroadcast by shortwave to Latin America and Alaska. John Grover speaking. This is the National Broadcasting Company.